The Vermont man accused of killing his mother on a fishing trip back in 2016 will go to trial this fall. Nathan Carman of Vernon is charged with killing his mother at sea off the coast of New England. Prosecutors say it was all a scheme to inherit millions of dollars. Last year, Carman pleaded not guilty to first-degree murder and fraud. The federal judge set the trial for October 2nd in Rutland.